Hello, Hopkinton Middle School. Welcome to HMS Today, your Friday morning spectacular. I'm your host, Josie Hopkins. Now, let's have some segments. Remember last week we told you about our new segment, Why Is That? Well, here we go.
Hey, look up there. Why is that there?
All right, I believe they call that an inauspicious beginning. Go ahead and send us your questions, and we'll find some answers. Now, let's visit Mr. Keller and some new teachers this year.
Welcome to Minute with the Principal. I'm joined today by two of our newer teachers, Ms. Jones and Mr. Mingase. And so my question for both of you is, what's a really interesting thing that's happening in your class?
Something that I'm really excited about is learning about weathering, erosion, and deposition. And the 7th grade science team has put together a lot of hands-on labs where we actually rotate classrooms and we get to actually weather rock and see it as it changes throughout its cycle.
Awesome.
One thing that we've been doing in my class is learning through games. When we looked at capitalism, we looked at free markets and how those worked. We played a lemonade stand game, and we answered some questions about how the forces of capitalism are at play in that game. And another game that we played was Battleship, when we looked at absolute location using longitude and latitude to find an absolute location. We used African countries and played Battleship with each other.
So. Nice. Well, thank you both.
If you want to hear a longer interview between them, look for an interview in an upcoming episode of In the Middle podcast. Meanwhile, let's check in with Mr. Rockwood for Fun Fact Friday.
Good morning and welcome to another edition of Fun Fact Friday, friends. Did you know that on this date in history, in 1450, King Henry V of England led his outnumbered troops against the French in the battle known as the Battle of Agincourt, and they won. William Shakespeare immortalized this battle in his famous history play called Henry V, in which we get the expression, "Once more unto the breach, dear friends, once more." Also, in that same play, William Shakespeare came up with the phrase, "Band of Brothers," during the St. Crispin's Day speech that Henry delivered after he was speaking with his cousin Westmoreland. Also on this day in 1978, John Carpenter's film Halloween debuted, and it was the cinematic debut of Jamie Lee Curtis. Also on this day, we have two celebrated births. In 1881, Pablo Picasso, the Spanish ceramist, artist, painter, sculptor, poet, and playwright was born. Unfortunately, Picasso passed away in 1973. Also on this day, Mr. Connie's muse was born. Yes, that's right. Katy Perry was born on this day, and she is 34 years young. That's it for today, my folks. Be kind to one another and sink your teeth into a good book this weekend.
Thanks, Mr. Rockwood. Now, let's check in with the question of the day. Today we're asking, what are you being for Halloween?
A lizard.
A skeleton.
Block of butter.
Spartan.
Stitch.
Hydroflask.
A giant inflatable giraffe.
Carly Buck.
Hello Kitty.
Glow-in-the-dark skeleton.
A crusader.
A ladybug.
Bread.
Piglet.
Hot dog.
I'm gonna be the trash can.
An acorn.
A boy scout.
The pledge doctor.
A math teacher.
Batman.
Daffy the duck.
Demogorgon. Vampire.
Witch. Scooby-Doo.
An inflatable dinosaur.
A Stranger Things character.
Captain Marvel.
The man in the yellow hat.
Curious George.
Bubbles.
John Cena.
Great answers. Thanks, everyone. I'm being a pumpkin. And now, let's roll the birthday scroll. Great. Happy birthday, everybody. Our last segment is a promo for the cross country produced by our own Cameron.
So at the beginning of cross country, you usually do like warm-ups. So someone will lead the warm-ups, and we just do like dynamic and
we'd go on a fun run around the trails off of Center Trail.
Thanks, Cameron. Now it's Have You Seen This? Good job, Brandon Fu, you're this week's winner. For the rest of you, this is a picture of somewhere in the school. Have you seen this? Email us where it is, and from the correct responses, we'll pick a winner for a candy-filled water bottle! And that's it for the show. Tell us how we're doing at hmstv@hillers.org. This week, we have a new poll, and online only. Second chance for you for Have You Seen This? So visit our website, hms.today. Thanks for watching. Hello, Hawkington Middle School. Let's go. You got that right.
Yes.
Inauspicious.
Not yet. Go.
Right answers, everyone. Our last segment is
Oh, yeah,
sorry.
No, I see that.
See what it says, Eve?